Welcome to another exciting episode of Dark Souls 3, Darminian's playthrough. I don't know if that's the name, definitely a name or work in progress. So the last time we were making our way through Irithyll and what looks like the remnants of Londo, I had the luxury or the good fortune to kind of get a little engrossed into the Faithful of Alderich. And in doing so, a couple of things happened. I decided to hang out in this area in PvP a lot, and I wound up killing 50 people. I think I killed more people than that. I've got a bunch of footage compiled that I'm gonna try and, well, I've got it. I've gotta compile it into hopefully some PvP montages that I wanna throw up on YouTube. So hopefully that'll come up in the next day or so. Additionally, I also made 242k souls. So the first thing I wanna do is turn in all my icons, because we'll get an indicator of how many I've actually turned in and what the second and final tier offerings of this group or faction would be. And we'll go from there. Actually, well, yeah, I want to do it this way. You know what? You can look it up on the Wikipedia page. I'm just going to turn them all in and we'll see what he gives me. I'm not going to sit here and do this. All the information's already out there. Archdeacon's Great Staff. Alright. Another thing we got to go do is level ourselves up. I think I'm probably going to get more levels out of this than I expected when I was PvPing, but that's, I guess, how these things sort of work. I've been having some issues with my FPS jumping around sporadically. When I'm not on full screen, it seems to be higher. We'll see what happens. I'm going back into full screen now, though, so we'll see. I don't know, my computer just wants to not do what I tell it. Messages blowing up. Graffiti gains, bro. Graffiti gains. All right.
Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak then. Very well, then take.
All right. K souls. I need. Another 12K or so to utilize them. I think I picked up some ashes. Eastern
Gracious.
heirs.
Passing fine ash thou hast given. Let this. I only hope thee.
Nice, I can buy large now, so that's huge. That's cool. What AC you selling now? What else do we have up for grabs here? Show me something cool, man. Show me something new. Show me something unique. I guess just the infinite large titanite shards, which is pretty good.
Ashen One.
What?
So the Murakumo is now my strongest hitting sword. Very interesting. Alright, I'm gonna ditch some of these scales I would need. Chunks I'm gonna need over off that large titanite.
Pretty like that.
Alright, so in terms of general objectives or stuff we're all trying to move forward, can't say there's too much else. I'm happy to see damage increase. In terms of a PvP takeaway, I felt like the sword was a little bit short for my needs. The Murakumo may be my go-to for bosses henceforth. Obviously, we're going to have to work on our weight management a little bit, but I'm liking so far what we've been dealing with. I actually want to check the information on that spear. Or staff, I guess it was. Right on. Just about done here, folks. I don't want to take up too much more time. I want to check on what I would need to reinforce my pyromancy flame, and then I'm ready to head back into it and continue the campaign. Yorm was still something we had to deal with, and there's still some other things I wanted to check into. Titanite chunks. Okay, so we just need chunks left, right, and center. And with those souls, it's time to move forward. Gray Rat, may he rest in peace. Poor bastard. Sorcery dude is here. Maybe I can give him some scrolls and stuff.
And I doubt I have now. Oh my.
This is
a masterful sorcerer, and now we have it.
Oh my. It's Romulus. Not even what, but.
Hidden weapon. Cast light. Pestilent mercury. Twisted wall of light. Hidden body, turn body nearly invisible. 15 intelligence, cool. Good to have these things. You know, never know where you're gonna use them. Not on this character, mind you, but.
I don't mean to seem over any xenophobe. Come again.
All right. I realize now that I've been talking for the past 20 or so minutes while muted because I coughed earlier and muted it. So, I will say you likely haven't missed anything, but I will also state that I'm pretty frustrated at my own idiocy. Probably death. I would wager death. I am curious to see if I can, I'm gonna try and lower it twice. I don't imagine it'll work, but we'll see. Actually, I don't have the Silver Knight gauntlets. Bastards. Alright, so it only goes the one way. Well, up and down, but not further. Up a floor, and down a floor. Two-floor elevator system. These gloves don't seem that bad for this set, considering they don't actually match, so I'm pretty pleased with it. Man. Anor fucking Londo. I don't know if you heard that sound or not, but that was me taking a screenshot, because look how goddamn badass that is. Man, it is legitimately an Orlando. Like, this is the cathedral. It's withstood the test of time. Where are the gargoyles that are gonna crawl inside me with lightning spears and the giant doormen? That was the original bridge we cut. So that's Irithyll there. And we've gone... Or is this... I'm confused. So what's that place then? Because that looks like the bridge we crossed earlier. And I have no idea what that thing underneath it is. It's crazy. But that's... No, that's for sure where we came from. That's the building that's been looming in the background. We're in the swamp and everything else. Just wild. Just absolutely wild. Breathtaking view. Door wide open over here, and it looks like our dead blacksmith friend, likely gonna be some sad note about it. Time for silence, yep. Profound. The dilapidation of fucking everything. I mean, it's decayed while still being the place that we knew. Wonder if they'll still be Titanite Demon. I see a lot of creatures. I don't see anything massive or large. I'll probably still have to open those doors from the inside. precursor to Ornstein as well. Lever's probably gonna be broken. What a prick. I'm glad I got those doors open, though. But wow. Wow. I'm really surprised that he cursed me like that. I guess I didn't watch the curse meter while I was fighting him. Frustration starteth. Let's finish exploring outside first before we go through all the rigmarole of fighting that creature again and potentially getting my ass beat. This one seems different. The red eyes, more dangerous. And yet, not smarter. Favorite detour. It doesn't seem to exist any longer though, so that's good. I got that done at the early part of the level, I suppose. That'll be a shortcut. So we are heading inside, so we do have to fight that creature, but that's okay. Revenge should be rather nice. It's a shame my corpse isn't around though. Where are you, freak show? I need that curse to come way down. Please sprint. Start sprinting. Please sprint when I hold down the V button. That's what I would like you to do. It's not a huge demand. It's not incredible. Are you kidding me? Look at this guy, eh? are more of his pets, I guess. These things are savage. I do not like these. The first one I fought did not seem so brutal as that one. I wonder how much HP you'd get back from one of your visceral attacks. Let's do this, but it's going to disappear as soon as I go inside. No, it shouldn't disappear until I get to the boss door, but I can't place it inside, likely because of that spider creature. The worst. Necro Wolfen. Gotta burn it. Gotta burn them all. Like a much more frustrating... I miss that chest. Man, the payout on those guys is stupid. Alright, let's go have a blast from the past, I suppose. You ain't safe. Woo! Okay. Oh, I'm so boned. I do not want to be here. This is not where I want to be. Bastard. That guy was so close to death. Oh, fireballs! Time for games anymore. Okay. I didn't realize you just got to shoot infinite arrows. Excuse me for living on a planet where I thought I'd have a chance to get around them. Look at his health. Had him down to the R in Devourer on my first try. God damn. Heat-seeking magic missiles and infinite arrow attack. Wow. All right. I got your number, bro. I got your number. I might get invaded before I make it in, but we're doing this. Oh no. Vague impression the shield isn't doing much for me. Oh, now I can't see him. don't want to be here when he does his teleport move. Okay. Health so-so. Why? Why do they last forever? Okay, dude. More. Arrows. Arrows and secrets and shortcuts and Gwyn and Guinevere and the son who is disowned. Intrigue and drama and all sorts of other crazy things. Actually, those are elevators. Anyways, that's all for this episode. I have to go over to Buddy's place and we're gonna make some music. So, you know, stay thirsty, my friends. I'll just stop right here.